Achoo, Sun Banan, Kamala Mukanya with the Nicks and not with the Nay, the coolest kid on the block, and welcome to another fire episode of Asring, a podcast. Hey, it's long lapo tushe sang balegele, but we're on this boat and we're definitely sailing this wave because today we are celebrating Veppes Friday la Cappello. It's going to be one of the most exquisite and amazing vibes. Have you been here? Have you seen this place? If not, definitely check this content out on YouTube. Asring a podcast. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and click that notification bell so you're notified every single time that we drop. Lulu Cafe is in the building right now, and Imnandi. People are dancing, and obviously we're gonna be showcasing that. More interviews about Veppes. I mean, I'm fun goes this way. Let's stay tuned. Kamala Mukanya with the next, and not with the name. The coolest kid with the flyest podcast, Cappello Witbank. Esiseselana Cappello, celebrating Veppes Friday. And right next to me is the king himself, Umbutuma. How are you doing, my brother?
I'm super, my man. How are you?
I'm nice, man. Buga mfethu, Veppes Friday. Enjoy the movement for it.
I am Vana. Veppes Friday, Vana. Blind kakhulu, Vana. I've never seen a movement like this. Hey, Witbank, I too dope, Baba.
And then the nice thing, we would let the culture together.
Exactly, sure.
So, Yabono, Uzilenge Veppes, skip a little blind, by the way. Uzilenge Veppes, how many comments do you have as a Veppes?
My partner is saying it's 10 months. Maybe I own 20 t-shirts of Veppes. I'm a very loyal customer of Veppes. They know Bonke. Sure.
So uthanda ange Veppes kakhulu, ikipa mhlambe nama gym akona, because I know I gym yakona like very specialized of it.
Okay, personally I don't own any gym Veppes. I only buy t-shirts. The only thing I love is material yabo. It's too dope, and yeah.
I'm gonna tell you one thing, ne. You must check out Juice Jeans.
Sure.
Yeah, Veppes.
Sure.
Concept line kakhulu. Very, very nice denims, I must say.
Yeah, no, they know. Mina, I'm a fan of my t-shirts, pal. But Java so mentioned it, and I'll go and check out my jeans in the corner and see Guri. And not know what you want. Sure.
Last question before I let you go, so you can have an awesome night live Veppes Friday.
Sure.
What was your best experience live Veppes Friday? Like, mong ashi yo kuti akumbuksiwa live Veppes Friday. Your little experience yo tonjeti. What was that best moment for you live Veppes?
Today or any other day?
Okay.
I wanna reject it. So every Friday is my best experience. Baplaying the match itself, let them be consistent. Like aba fail, aba hit, aba kupogo, they are consistent. So I'd say every Friday is my best experience of the Veppes Friday.
Butam, Gabonga. Obviously, have yourself an awesome night, live Veppes Friday. Sise Cappello, Kumnandi, Kamala Mukanya with the Knicks. Achoo, Sun Banan, Kamala Mukanya with the next, and not with the name. The coolest kid on the block. And obviously, we're still hanging out la Cappello. Veppes Friday, E2 February. And in Klezi, next to Usiso Mutle, Karabo. How are you doing?
Good on yourself.
I mean, I'm getting right and fit too. Veppes Friday, how was your experience live Veppes and fit?
Very nice, cool vibes, chilled music, deep house. I'm a deep house.
Yeah.
Woman, yeah, so yeah.
But bonga to never, bonga funu go sala nam la na sports anjega ngane. What was that all about though? Ah, mina ngi mifunela jehu tu sala laso kota rabanzi nge Veppes. So because of obviously the lineup is fire. Consecutively, every Veppes Friday, Zia Keeper, what's your best moment, Jela?
Obviously, the lineup is fire. I don't know what to expect, what your questions are about Veppes Friday. But obviously, personally, ngikhuluma ngami, yabo. Mina ngisebenza nabo. Like myself, Highfield Mall, right? Highfield Mall. So I don't know the shop their number, but I'm their neighbor.
Oh, okay. Okay, now that you're the neighbor, do you own any Veppes item right now?
Yes.
How many?
I'm sorry to say, but I own two.
What are those items?
It's a bum shirt and a t-shirt.
A whole outfit. And then ninja and equality of Veppes as a whole.
Very 120, like it's very good.
Out of 10.
And it's very good. Yes.
So the quality is my boy. Amen. Thank you so
because
much.
Because I work with Kalisi, like my brand, the company I work for, is a quality that is very good. So I compare it,
Karabo, thank you so much. I hope obviously you have a fantastic evening la the Cappello
Veppes
Friday.
100%. Yaba supporter where they come from, behind them.
And you heard it here first, Kamala Mukanye, and this is us ringe. More interviews coming up. Ngiphethu Karabo. Achu. Kamala Mukanye with the next now with the Seselana eCappello celebrating Veppes Friday. And before ngikhuluma ngale skip esi blind kanje, ngirelaxe no laptops. My king, how you doing?
I'm good, and you, my guy?
No, I'm fantastic, king. Asikhulume ngale skip osigqokile njengamanje. Amen. Have a sisihle futhi.
I'm not good in Zulu, but yeah, some are safe.
Okay, Ufunasring, we can speak English if you want. Or Batlaribuwe, which one?
Anyhow, my guy.
Amen. I must say, Veppes Friday, Veppes the brand. For me, 10 out of 10. What's your experience with them?
20 out of 10.
Ooh. Can you justify the additional 10?
The additional 10 is like, it's a local brand.
Mm.
As a DJ, yes, they are pushing deep house music at the, on the sides, and yeah, my guy, yeah, no, aye, that's the 10 out of me. Eh?
Also, you on the decks as well?
Yes, I'm a DJ as well, man. Deep house DJ.
Hey man, I like that. But listen, Veppes Friday, they've been doing this for over a year. I'm sure you've played here a couple of times, and guys. My question now, would the vibe, the lineup, so cool me long umculo, and face to everybody in a corner about to give Veppes, the movement layer Veppes Friday put to me. It's in when
I can say it's not a year, my guy. It's over a year, like maybe 2 years or so.
Yeah.
These guys have been like pushing the brand. Okay, I was new in Witbank, but I was introduced to them by some local guys.
Okay.
What I like most is that it's a local brand, and the guys are pushing so hard for the brand. And like, hey, my guy, I fell in love with it. Eh?
Amen. I mean, everybody can fall in love with the fabric as well. I mean, the garments. If you like the texture, it's okay. Man, go give Veppes for it.
My guy, when I'm in Joburg, when I'm in Limpopo, and I'm wearing this, I feel so unique, my guy. So flipping unique, you know what I'm saying?
I like that, man. Thank you so much. Have yourself an awesome evening. Live Veppes Friday. It's a pleasure to meet you, my king.
Lepops, by the way.
Yeah. Lepops, there we have it. Kamala Mukanye. More interviews coming up. Achoo! And ngiseselane Cappello celebrating Veppes Friday. And ngihlezine resident, actually, right? Resident DJ yalana eCappello, Justin Fly. My king, how you doing?
I'm great, Doc. How's it?
I'm fantastic, man. Firstly, because of your resident DJ here, you obviously know the vibe that Veppes Friday comes with it, right?
Yeah.
What would you then say from a rating of 10, rated king, what's happening?
No, Veppes doesn't even deserve a rate from 1 to 10. It's probably 1,000. Yeah, that's a Veppes Friday for you.
Yeah.
Yeah, you've been here, you see the vibe. It's actually chilled, it's fun. So, yeah.
And I must say, man, I was up there, I'm seeing people are dancing to the good music. I've seen a couple of lineups as well here at Veppes Friday. Yeah. It's quite lit. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
The lineup is quite crazy. They're bringing acts from literally around South Africa, man.
Yeah.
Young Tol.
Yeah.
And obviously, you as a resident DJ, I'm sure you can attest. Gugu Tinale brand. besides the Veppes Friday, but the brand itself, it must be fire. What's your take?
Absolute quality, bro. Like, best.
Yeah.
Nothing. The best. So I've been with the brand for the longest time. Since they started, I think I've been liking the brand. I'm not liking it because it's here at Cappello since I'm a resident DJ, but...
Your relationship has been sort of...
Me and the guys from the shop, yeah, we communicate. I've been there. I've been bothering them. From the start, from since I couldn't afford it, I was like, gents, hook me up. Yeah. But yeah, I'm with them 1,000%.
So we had a gentle brother here who was like, Veppes tends to be a little pricey. Is it maybe for an exclusive bunch? Or what's your take? Since, I mean, you've been with the brand a lot longer.
It's actually not expensive. For the quality you're getting, it's really not expensive. It's actually, it deserves even more. From my perspective, it deserves more. But yeah, it's affordable. It's not really bad.
It's affordable. New Year 2024. Yeah. What's happening with Veppes? Where are we seeing it? From your understanding, we beg a group in
Joel. More big lineups, more big acts, more international acts. Like, the brand is gonna go big. We might actually have a few surprises for you. Still gonna discuss it with the owner. But yeah, something big is coming.
I like that. And you heard it himself from Justin Sly. And let me tell you before I close, February right now, and Veppes is running the end of season range sale. All right? Obviously, because of now we're leading into Valentine's Day, you can definitely get yourself a Veppes t-shirt at a very low price. I'll see you more interviews coming out shortly. Achoo! Sanmanan, Kamala Mukanyo with the next. Siseselana e Cappello, right? And before we even start speaking about Veppes Friday and Veppes as a brand, mfunu ntshela kabanzi, right? Ngihlezi ne-manager ke. Ngihlezi ne-manager Cappello, uFinyas, my brother. How are you doing?
I'm like, man. How are you doing?
I'm fantastic, man. Asiqale sibabazele indawo. Avi inhle bhuti wami.
Yeah, you know, people love comfort. Yeah, and value for their money. Yes, that's what Cappello is all about. Yeah.
And I must say, in fact, when I'm a cushion lapa, where Veppes, there's Veppes Friday happening here. And what's the involvement? What's happening with you guys and Veppes?
You know, Veppes is a upcoming big brand. And Cappello is a big brand. So you can imagine when they say two elephants get together, is the grass that suffers. So, yeah.
I must say, that is very profound. Very profound. But let's speak about Veppes Friday for now. They've been doing this for over a year. I'm sure close to 2 years now. How has the experience been? What's your best experience for Veppes Friday? I understand you say Cappello, but as Kulume get Veppes Friday. Best experience?
You know what I've realized? That people around Mpumalanga, not only Witbank, but Mpumalanga as a whole, they do support local. And that's what I love about it. And surprisingly, every weekend or every Veppes Friday, there's different faces. You'll expect that, no, the very same crowd will come, but it's different faces all together next week. So the support has been amazing, brother. I don't want to lie. And I wish one can copy and go to another province, you know.
but I must tell you, Uguti, it should go international, not even to a different province. Let's first take over the whole of South Africa, and then we move abroad. But I want us to speak about Leso Skipa Putuam.
Yeah.
The t-shirt that you're wearing right now, Veppes.
Yeah.
I see the print there, very, very nice.
Yeah.
How does it feel, njengoba sosigqokile Putuam?
No, you know, about the clothes, it's about the quality. It's about the comfort. And you know when they say quality is better than quantity? If I have one, I can wait continuously without getting out of fission. It's for the individuals after all, you know. So Veppes it is.
My man, thank you so much. Please do enjoy yourself as much as you are the manager of this place. Do enjoy Veppes Friday. I'm sure yes, you've given a lot of intel as well regarding how much of a vibe this place is. Thank you so much, my king. Yeah. And you heard it here first. That's the manager of Cappello, Ufinyas. Thank you so much. Achu. This is us doing a podcast, Silane Cappello, celebrating Veppes Friday. And right next to me right now, Ngihlezine Veppes resident DJ, Umpo Fortune. How are you doing, my king?
I'm good, and you, dog?
Ngisakhala ngesikipa sakho, dog!
Premium, Njaya, I'm standard. Standard, Njaya, I'm standard. Standard, Njaya, I'm standard. You're born on high quality.
Amen. Because of obviously, so you're a Veppes resident DJ, right? How has your experience been with Veppes in Fana?
Good, man. Good. Yonkinto standard, yonkinto right. From the first move from a shop till here, yeah, it's been good, man.
And you'd say because of our DJ, you would say you somewhat ilokunje, ambassador of Veppes, or tabangajal.
Yes, I can say that. Yeah, ambassador DJ Veppes. Yeah, I can say.
Obviously, because of you, part of the team, rate your experience within the organization. Yeah, Veppes and Fetu. And I'm gonna want you to contextualize your answer, ne? Kukuthi from the DJing sets, right, to the Veppes Friday, to the clothing, my man. Sikuphi grand ne Veppes mfana?
Anyway, it has to start somewhere. Yeah. So it's like, it's a foundation. Yabona ma work. It start like angeke uvele wakhe uye phezulu. So what I can say, Veppes, lento bayibhile sesincane. Now it's getting bigger. I won't say it's bigger, but it's getting bigger. You know, it's like from the shop, the movement. Yeah, it's getting bigger. Now it's getting there.
Mina ngiyakutshela bhuti wami, I must say iVeppes mina ngiyibona mfethu umhlaba wonke sibale.
Yeah, I can say that too.
Yeah, because of
I can say that too.
The quality yakho na bhuti wami it's all over
the place. Yes, I can say that too. I can say that because akekho umuntu ongayazi la Witbank. Out of Witbank, like ngiyadlala out of Witbank, abantu bayabuza, they know bafuna ukwazi itholakala kuphi and stuff. So It's a big brand. Yeah. It's not a small brand. It's a big brand.
It's big, man. But tonight, are you playing? Are you part of the lineup against Agalan?
Yes, I'm part of the lineup. So I'm done playing. So like I said, that I'm a resident Veppes DJ. So I play each and every event of Veppes. I'm there.
Where can people find you on socials, man?
Pofortune, Instagram Pofortune_. Facebook Mpo Fortune, Twitter DJ Mpo Fortune, yes.
And you heard it here first, DJ Mpo Fortune. Yakutshela ukuthi iVeppes guys is the future and they're taking it way beyond expectation. Igama lami ukhanye with the next achu. Sanibonani Kamalamo Kanye with the next and now with the name Saplomile Live Veppes Friday Cappello. And right next to me, Ngiphethe Ubuda Bucks Bay. Hamba kanjani putam?
Hey, so it's a forward to Veppes Fridays. Veppes Fridays, yeah. You have some soy comfort. Yeah,
and the Pengsa Kalangale so skipper, man.
Ah, I'm for it now. I'm taller now. But I'm limited. We ask not.
Yeah.
Skip a guy one, not that. I'm really friendly. Skip a guy one. We ask.
I'm not doing Veppes, right? I'm limited editions. Wow. But I'm not trying to use that.
Ah, not we ask, not that. But keep up in the shop. First come, first serve.
First come, first serve.
And 20 or 10 people. But shall they ninja? I'm taught. But I'm not so long now. We're so really male.
Ish. Let's go cover TV.
Cover TV fucked up.
Mambuzo wamguwe puto wamguti. Njongoba iVeppes Friday. Say pile is katesi tegangaga. What was your favorite experience, Lan?
Yes, as in this pie, I'm fit. This is pie alcohol. Ananjengala. Yo. Sipaya fucked up.
Yeah.
I was the host called.
Yeah.
It's Nini.
Yeah.
Fasega good.
And the Tiwa Manji Deep House Lana, his coupe shower kulu. He got dancer. Nama teacher blind. How do you feel about that in Fetu? Umuntu ongayazi Veppes Friday ungayi recommend uyinike mhlambi rating yakubani from 10?
10 out of 10. Well. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10.
Ngiyayithanda leyo nto.
Ubheka amajita njengala ngaphakathi manje. From umajini, from iskipa ndoda. From amajacket yonke into, isigqoko ndoda. Ethi manje ungawari ukuthi nama ishama emthola. Khululeka mfowethu.
Injalo.
Hayi injalo.
Umsoko
umswenko.
Umsoko umswenko.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who's the J Spoo's Okjela?
Ungayisho uphinde uyibini.
Who's the Spoo? Who's Okjela? Which is the J?
Yeah.
Ubuze nabo MT.
Eish.
Yangisola.
Umswenko umswenko.
Umswenko. Bayazi Veppes ndoda. Abosha Ivan.
Yeah.
Bayazi.
Sikile vele.
Bayikena ndoda mfethu. Hayi ukuthi awazi next. Bayikena. Wonke la ma-artist ayikena vele Veppes vele. Bayishaya.
Yeah.
Hit manje nje mfethu.
I know.
Kana kancane. Fucked up, fucked up kakhulu.
Singakuhlalisi kakhulu. Go enjoy yourself and create new memories live Veppes Friday.
I'm fit, I'm telling you, enjoy me. I'm a regular.
Yeah.
I had so much in me. I'm a regular, fucked up. I'm so on. Siyakuhlaba, nabamhlaba, yangithola. And manje bamakhetha ama-chance, sabasapota. Local brand. Anyaka sithenga ama-Gucci. Anyaka sithenga ama-Gucci, sithenga nama-Louis Vuitton. Yangithola. Mara i-Veppes. Local brand.
Veppes phambili, kamala mukhanya with the next, sizila eCappello Veppes Friday, yithuza ka-February 2024. And umplomela ne-Hotman Lam, ubuda. The pay box, ngisho kahle.
Box pay,
there we go. Ngiyabonga, good man. Excel, achu.